China has made decisions over the past years that have made it more difficult, not just for Canada, but for other countries, to engage in ways. I will admit, in 2015, the conversations we had was about, you know, working on towards a free trade deal with China, working towards those sorts of things. But in real terms, the choices and the actions of China have made that more difficult.